there's a new version of Insight rolling out. We've made some improvements based on your agent feedback. Here's what you need to know about Insight V2. Your agent dashboard displays your active listings. Detailed view counts are still displayed on the dashboard for quick reference. We've added a filter to help you quickly find a particular listing, as well as status icons to easily see your active and scheduled reports. You can now view a report from the dashboard by clicking on the address. You'll also find a view option in the action menu, accessed by clicking the dots displayed for each listing. There are now two ways of updating the settings on your reports. Use the default report settings link to update settings for all of your reports at once and set defaults for future reports. You can change how the data is displayed on the report, how frequently notifications are sent, and add a custom message to be displayed on your reports. You can also edit an individual listing report to customize it for a client. You can add your client as a recipient to have them receive notifications directly from the application, and add a custom message to be sent on their email and displayed on the report. The biggest changes in the new version of Insight are the reports themselves and the email notifications. Both have been updated with a polished, professional look and are fully mobile responsive. The emails call out the number of monthly or weekly views and link to view the report as either a downloadable print formatted PDF or a live web page. Reports have been converted to a live web page. This means you can bookmark or share the link to the report for direct access. Report data is refreshed throughout the day. The graphs are interactive and can be customized with the time period of your choosing. To send a one-time report, click the Send button on the live report and add your recipients. Hope that you enjoy these improvements we've made in Insight V2.